Welcome to Dorman Products installation video for the timing chain guide bolt on vehicles equipped with General Motors Ecotech 4-cylinder engine. For this video, we're installing the bolt in a Saturn Ion. This installation is considered medium and should take a half hour to an hour and a half, depending on pace of procedure. Before starting this procedure, make sure the engine is cool enough to touch with a bare hand. Detach the intake hose and remove airbox cover. Detach and remove airbox assembly to gain better access to front side of engine. Place a jack underneath the car to support the oil pan. With oil pan supported, break loose and remove bolts retaining the engine mount. Remove the engine mount. Using the appropriate Torx socket, remove the plug from the cylinder head. It will not be reused and can be discarded once removed. Use a magnetic tipped tool to withdraw the broken timing chain guide bolt through the access hole. Insert the new timing chain guide bolt with the included washer into the access hole, making sure the end of the bolt aligns with the timing chain guide. Torque the new bolt into place according to the factory specifications for the access plug. To complete installation, reassemble the engine intake in reverse order of removal